Activation lock is a feature designed by Apple to protect the security of your device. When Find My iPhone is enabled, activation lock is automatically activated. If you purchase an iPhone that is locked to the previous owner, it will prevent you from using the device normally, requiring the previous owner's Apple ID and password. Hey guys, this is the iCloud Go channel. In today's video, we'll introduce three methods to bypass the activation lock and also show you how to avoid buying an iPhone with activation lock. Method 1. Contact Apple support. If you have a purchase invoice, receipt, or any document that proves you legally own the device, you can try contacting Apple support. Visit the Apple support website or call the support hotline for assistance. Provide the device's serial number or IMEI number to help confirm the device information. Then, submit your proof of legal ownership, such as an invoice or receipt. Once Apple confirms that you are the legitimate owner, they will guide you on how to restore access to your iPhone. Method 2. Contact the seller through the original purchase channel. If you bought the device from a third-party platform, you can try contacting the seller, asking them to provide the previous owner's contact information or assist in removing the activation lock. You can request the previous owner to remove the locked device from iCloud's Find My iPhone, allowing the iPhone you purchased to be unlocked. Method 3. Use Tenorshare 4 YuKey to bypass the activation lock. If the above methods didn't work for your device, you can try using Tenorshare 4 YuKey. You can get 4 YuKey through the link in the video description and install it on your computer. Then, connect your iPhone to the computer, ensuring the device is recognized. In 4YuKey, select Remove iCloud Activation Lock and then click Start. 4YuKey will automatically put your device into recovery mode. Next, follow the prompts to put your iPhone into DFU mode for the jailbreak process. After clicking Start, simultaneously hold the volume down and power buttons, wait for the countdown to end, then release the power button but keep holding the volume down button until the device enters DFU mode. Next, the software will begin jailbreaking your iPhone. This process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once the jailbreak is complete, your iPhone will enter recovery mode again. You will need to follow the prompts to put your device back into DFU mode for the activation lock removal. Finally, 4YuKey will start removing the activation lock. This process may take a few minutes. Once the removal is successful, the device will restart. At this point, if you see the iPhone locked to owner message, don't worry. Just continue setting up your iPhone and you'll be able to use it normally. How to avoid buying an iPhone with activation lock? Choose a trustworthy purchasing platform and buy devices from reliable sources to reduce the risk of buying an iPhone with activation lock. Check the device status by asking the seller to provide images or videos of the device at the home screen and confirm that the seller has turned off Find My iPhone and erased all content and settings. All right, that's all for removing the iPhone locked to owner issue. I hope this video was helpful. If you found it useful, please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss our latest content updates. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.